number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
All aboard, she's on her way.
See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day from the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
Here she comes.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Hey, Jim, you better get the rig.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
She's got a list of passengers that's mighty big.
And they'll all want lifts to Brown's Hotel. Cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Oh, Judy.
Yes?
Will you take a second chorus?
Okay, boys, that I'll do.
Oh, Judy, if we find the right spot, can we come in with you?
Why, sure.
Thanks a lot.
Back in Ohio, where I come from, I've done a lot of dreaming and I've traveled some, but I never thought I'd see the day when I ever took a ride on the Santa Fe.
She never thought she'd see the day she'd ride the Santa Fe.
I would lean across my windowsill and hear the whistle echoing across the hill. Then I'd watch the lights till they fade away on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
The Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
What a thrill with the wheels singing westward ho. From the day I heard them start, across the Kansas plains through New Mexico, I guess I've got a little gypsy in my heart. When I'm old and gray and settled down, if I ever get a chance to sneak away from town, then I'll spend my busman's holiday on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.